Shrugged it off, worked the ball back to the left-hand side of the box. Cisse's gone across to try and make a challenge. Got a bit of jinxing on the edge of the penalty area. Shooting opportunity here as well, charged down. In the end, the ball is played forward into the feet of Alaracha, who escapes the attention of his man well. And he finds Khaleel coming out towards his near side, sandwiched by two blue shirts. Was he fouled? Indeed he was, says referee. Rashford to the byline, pulls it back, but it's scooped away by the number 55, Sasiba. Seized upon by Cisse, who rolls it in field here to Khaleel.
Pass it to Dallison.
Gets it into the feet of Dallison.
I know, if you like, is massive.
Sometimes that's almost as bad as disagreeing with you, John.
The plus side don't get fined for that.
Most of these lads would have played together anyway.
We just said that before kickoff. It's coming up for a year.
There you go.
Never a bad
one.
Dallison has the throw for Crawley. Halfway inside the half of the field. So gets it short. It looks pretty into the lad who squares it in to at the moment in the game that's pre-field. It has 8 minutes or so to go in the other two sides in this southern group D contesting that one. Dean 1, Arsenal 1. Ipswich still has a route to qualification, I think, in the usual previews and updates on BBC Radio Sussex and BBC Radio Surrey throughout the course of the afternoon. It will be a historic first meeting between the two sides.
And then you get Diesel anyway.
He looks up, but
absolutely.
Forward pass available.
Everyone's getting a Christmas present from the service station. From
chocolates all around.
That's all right. All right, chocolates. Yeah, his track. Good positive play though, John, by Taran Arakia there.
Yeah, he's done well. There, good little change of pace. He's got that in him, see. He just needs to be a little bit more consistent. But no, very good play. He could be down. So, let the grace of God go on.
Looking to get themselves back into the Championship. The former FA Cup winners, of course, they bowed out of the FA Cup on Saturday at the first time. Bobby Robson, John, did you ever have an opportunity to meet Bobby?
Yeah, Bobby used to come to Fulham quite a bit when I was there. He's a really nice man. He's helped me with your coaching. Always handy to talk to. He had good players.
Yeah.
And no, good side. Always been a good footballing side, Ipswich. But
yeah, I remember John Walk, Eric
John
Walk,
Paul
Cooper in goal.
Paul Cooper, on with it. Yeah. Games are winnable, as people see. Whoever we play, we know we're going to have a go at them. So no, bring it on.
Side of the field.
Well, I think they're due to be playing each other on Thursday into the afternoon away at Harrogate Town before Carlisle come here to the People's Pension Stadium on the 21st. Of November, and then on the 24th, Araki and Ferguson exchange passes. Then Araki shows a little bit too much of it. Ashford comes in to try and win it. It breaks on the halfway line for Khaleel, getting an opportunity to show what he can do. Penalties in progress at Priestfield. It's finished one apiece in that one after normal time. So 1 point each, but penalties in progress to see who gets the bonus point in that other group game. Just over 27 minutes played here. Wall strong challenge coming in by
all well and good, providing they don't, like this fella's trying to do it, a long ball and turn.
It's in the centre circle with Vira, who gets it to 5 minutes to go of the allocated first 45 here at the People's Pension Stadium. Ball's in the midfield area. Ferguson tries to win it. Khaleel goes in, appeals for handball. Nothing given against the young Chile man. That's a loose pass back by Jersey. Nelson goes out to that far side.
Very good reaction.
Manny had a ball. He slides it forward into the feet to the right. Cisse and back into Khaleel. He gives it now to McNerney. And this time, John, it's Crawley's turn. Just right-footed into the Ipswich half of the field. Little touch in field is a good one. Gilman tries to wrestle away from his man. Khaleel gets on the ball again. Ferguson goes in strong with the challenge, but Ipswich elects to go back to goalkeeper Nelson under a little bit of pressure. From Ipswich, but he gets it clear. It breaks in the midfield area for Khaleel. Make a little break out to this near side. He touches it off to Alaraskia on the halfway line. That's commentary with Ken Blackmore and myself from 10 to 3.
First defender, which is Cisse.
Some previews throughout the course of the afternoon on BBC Radio Sussex and BBC Radio Surrey. Four of them. Just reflecting a little bit again on Sunday. You know, a huge big team effort, wasn't it? A real, you know, from the players out on the pitch to yourself.
I think for an English person, and I don't mean this, you know, disrespectful, but for anybody really, the FA Cup is the oldest cup tradition, and you know, I think it's fantastic.
Just while we had a little break in play there, Crawley made their final change. And Henry Burnett has come onto the field of play. It was Nathan Ferguson, I think, John, who made way, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think Nathan's gone off, he's injured, yeah.
Yeah, challenge going in by Adebowale. He's also trying to charge down the attempt interference. Al Husseini knocks it forward, but Ipswich do manage to get it away. Taken under control here by Khaleel. Runs it very tight to the touchline and does very well to keep it in place and gets it back into there. Two goals to nil. Corner kick to Ipswich. In and headed away by Cisse. Cisse was going to get the first. Is he? No, he's not. He's beaten two by Khaleel. Referee allows the game to go for a split second.
He can't really change the dimension of the game. Normally, you know,
slows it down slightly.
James Norwood will be playing.
Gives it now into the feet of Adebowale. This is Khaleel now on the ball. Al Husseini gets on his bike and tries to get on that ball inside the defence.
Sure, but we're encouraging at the minute and play in the right area.
And the through ball that was fed through for Watters to run onto as well. That was a great ball. Here's Gillas. He's escaped the attention of the Ipswich defensively comfortable save for a piece of his experience.
Yeah. I think that's the first one he's had to save, I think, if you want to call it. Had too much trouble looking at that one.
Bennett tries to work it in field onto his right foot. It's a great block by Crawley. And now they look to break forward in numbers, coming forward on this near side. It's been slid forward into the feet of Al Husseini. It's a bit of a discussion about things that they're expecting for the closing stages of this one. And it'll be either Lee or Lewis joining us after the game to reflect on tonight's performance. As Joe McNerney looks to play a ball over.
Around a little bit, Ipswich.
He's got to keep that concentration going, Crawley, just for a wee bit longer.
Concentration and another goal would help,
yeah. Yeah, right, absolutely. Here's a good break forward as a fullback on either side of the field, John. You know, that versatility.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Sometimes, you know, especially with the squads and that we've got, it is difficult sometimes.
Spoken to.
Fingers crossed, not going to be anything other than
there'll be some cards
yellow card,
flashed
yellow
here.
Card for the pair.
Yellow
of
card for each of them. So the first yellow cards of
Sisseba. Sisseba's really great.
Adebowale seizes it quickly to throw it in towards the edge of the penalty area. Khaleel goes up and over the top. He's got to be a little bit careful now, Rafiq Khaleel. Throw on this near side, leading by two goals.
I'll keep you on the pitch, but I'll call the captain over and have a chat with him.
Again, to make the challenge.
It's a competition that people want to get through.
Don't know.
Here is
here's Nelson with the kick forward on his near side. Ashford goes up to try and win the header. Breaks for Khaleel in the midfield area. But next trying to get on it as well. They've worked it back into the feet of Ando, who gives it to Ndava. Now Smith just in front of the technical area. It's a strong challenge. Good reading of the game by Joe McNerney to get in front of his man as that ball.